STA finale. Albanian Dance, written by Dr. Shelley Hansen, simulates a traditional style folk dance piece of Eastern Europe, featuring the Shota rhythm, a common beat pattern featured in a diverse array of songs. Furthermore, this boisterous piece represents a sense of the last bit of careless freedom that we as youth have to enjoy. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Shirley Hansen's Albanian Dance.
My name is Conrad Wilson, and I am at Governor's School for playing the trombone. I have played a number of Giraud's pieces, and find that they all usually have a message hidden deep within. Giraud has arranged my soul to keep, to leave a message for everyone touched by gun violence. The piece is equal parts elegy for the deceased victims and a promise to the living, a pledge that Giraud says must extend beyond one's friends and family. Please note that this piece was written for emotional expression. If you have a lost loved one, I encourage you to think of them and understand what Giraud is trying to convey so that they smile down on you and be joyful to know that you are remembering them.
Hello, my name is Caroline Kavis and I play saxophone in the Governor School and Ensemble. So there is special emphasis on how this piece of music is supposed to reflect the despondency, grief, and loss caused by gun violence and how change needs to be made. However, it is not trying to push any political idea. The music is merely the start to a broader conversation. Paying special attention to the lyrics of the music really empowers the idea of honoring the victims as well as looking forward to how the future may change. Writing lyrics such as, my soul to keep, my child to weep, I won't let you stray too far, displays the not so subtle urgency of a loved one after they are reminded that the school can't even be a safe place for the child.
As I stared hopelessly into the rain, I remembered why I was home at noon on the school van. My emptiness started fading as the names of each person flashed through my head, clearer than the water droplets clinging to the window in front of me. Involuntarily, I started trembling. I wasn't sure if it was out of grief, fear, or something entirely else. All of those who died were three times the person I was. All of those people had families and friends that loved them. Suddenly, a notification sprang onto my phone. Eager to escape my melancholy, I quickly napped and checked what it was. To my ecstatic surprise, it was my best friend. Hey, I want to call. Is that okay? I swiftly responded by pressing the call button. We talked for about an hour. It took only that hour for me to start hearing all of their voices attempt to call me, each saying, it's okay. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome our vocal soloist, Dr. Shirley, and our audience conductor, Mrs. Thompson.
Julie Terrell. First off, I want to say is thank you, Dr. Hopkins, for giving me this opportunity to speak. So, round of applause for him. What I want to say is the world is so quick to forget how devastating mass shootings truly are. The world still continues to spin, but what about the souls who have had their lives taken away? We become so busy with our lives that we tend to forget those taken. It's important that we take time right now to think about the souls lost. Because of how often these tragedies occur, the world has developed a sort of numbness to the severity of such tragic occurrences. It's because of this I ask you to take time to truly mourn for the lives lost. For the truly worst kind of death is those who are forgotten. Thank you.
I'm here to say, let's take a moment to think about what this moment is that we are right now in music is called. See, I like to think of this moment as the moment of acceptance, when you, the audience, accept who we, as the servants of the art that is music, what we gave to you guys, in the sense of not only did we take the composer's intent, but we took our own emotions, such as what Aiden said, and his own personal experience. We took those emotions and we handed it out to you. Now, I'm here to say that we are now going to give you a show of excitement, a show of every single sense of excitement that we experienced within the last 3 weeks, and that's how we're gonna leave you guys. So let's get ready, servants of the art. It's party time.